Hey guys, welcome to our channel.
We are FanClub React, and today we are starting a new series. We decided to start this one by basically seeing the first videos that a certain artist released. So, for exemplification, I don't know if this word even exists. We are starting with 5 Seconds of Summer. I don't know if you all know, but we are big 5 Seconds of Summer fans. I don't remember the name of the fandom right now.
Sausage?
I'm so No way. Five Seconds started their career in 2011, and we have accomplished. We are following them since the beginning, almost.
Yes.
But we don't remember exactly the first thing. But the first song that they released was "She Looks So Perfect." So we don't remember that. It's been a hell of years. So you're going to see "She Looks So Perfect." Now, because we don't remember. Do you remember the music video?
Do I? Yes.
I remember they took their clothes off, but
I remember the entire music video.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, first she looks so perfect.
And then we are going to even hardcore, and we are doing the Teenage Dirtbag cover that they did. I never saw it.
Oh god.
I'm so nervous.
Me too.
Oh
my god, the hair! Oh my god, come on.
It's so shocking. But yeah. I literally live here. Like, my soul was there.
16, 17? Right?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah.
Look so good. You have no idea how good it looks.
Michael's hair, love it. Work a bitch.
I love this part. If you don't move, you drown. But don't move, baby. Yeah. Amazing. It's so weird, man.
Oh, okay. This one thing I didn't remember. The prison scene.
This video is so weird. Oh, Callum.
Oh my god, I didn't even realize the book was in the classroom until I saw it on Twitter. People saying that, I was like, what? When?
It was? Where?
The blonde guy with the red shirt had to write back book with the glasses.
Oh gosh, this is so uncomfortable. People taking off their clothes.
Yeah, like all of them were in each scene.
Why are they taking off their clothes? It's so uncomfortable.
Yeah, because it's like the punk rock thing, a pop punk or whatever it was at the time.
Imagine having to dress down, like, oh gosh. I remember that they start unzipping their pants in the end.
Right at the end.
I remember
yeah,
that.
I was like, gosh damn it. I was already thirst. Thirst, by the way.
Oh god. It looks so good. Like, Luke looks so good in this video.
Yeah.
How? How is he capable?
How awkward is it? Like, do this in a supermarket.
Oh, imagine having to dress down like there.
Yeah, so never in my life. Oh,
it's now, right?
Yeah, I just can't look. Feels weird.
I think I remembered a little bit of this. Like, I always like get so shook how good Luke looks here.
At 16.
Yes. I look like garbage and you look like fucking goddess, and I swear. Okay, so now we're going to Teenage Dirtbag. I never saw it, so going to be even yeah than this. So
yeah, I remember thinking, ah, Ashton, I wish I was Ashton.
Callum looks fucking adorable.
Always.
Hey. It's this is a new drama, Ashton, and he's now
in the the accent.
They're introducing.
Yeah.
They, why are they like no shoes? Ashton. Oh my God. I hate this.
Always. So he's always without shoes. Yes, Rosie. Oh God, Michael's guitar. Please, oh, yeah, dude, just. I can't hear a thing.
They all look, they won't, they don't want to be there.
Callum did not like that note.
Look, like, why am I here? Why?
I don't belong here.
They look so uncomfortable.
True.
Relatable, but they look so
the
uncomfortable.
The drums are the Kajuma, I don't remember what it's called.
Yeah. They don't have microphones in that time, okay? It's hard.
Look at Michael just... Dude, I wish somebody told Michael he can look forward. Because they don't have a microphone. That like... They can't... He's doing that so like his harmony is lower. But you don't have a microphone, you can hear it anyway.
Four things!
It's the truth.
It's not that bad though.
Yeah, it's good. What?
Look at the little pot, Dirtbag! That's so cute! Why is it so cute?
Knowing them now, it's very weird, like, they're forcing their voices to come out.
They love looking that way. Who's there?
A dog? Ooh, Michael. I completely forgot they were singing.
A little pause?
Always.
It was so nervous. Where his voice is shaking like hell.
I don't never listen to the original. So, this is the only version I know of the song.
I was like, who's that? Look. I was like, who's singing? Yeah, because you can see their mouths. They are literally like this.
Yeah, I was also doing that with Michael. I was like, who's singing? Until I was like, that was alright.
It was, but he can do that flawless now.
Yeah, that was saying, like, it's weird. Hearing them forcing their voices to come out when we know they can do it like normally.
How many takes did it take?
I wish I knew.
They look so uncomfortable here. Imagine the time they took like to do a one. They look so awkward with Ashton right here. You can see like
I think they said it was like the first time they met him in an interview. Was filming this, I think. Or like filming.
They look so cute.
Yeah.
It's like watching you before.
Yeah.
Because I probably at that time I looked like that, basically. But, you know.
So nostalgic.
Mm-hmm. It's so weird, man. I am still shocked.
They look like babies, but you know.
I think they kinda still do. If they don't have the beard on, they look like babies. Ashton and Callum. Yeah. But Callum is always with beard, so you know.
Is he? I don't. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I haven't looked at Callum for very long. Like, I don't.
No, I want to see them now. Because I completely forgot how they look now. So yeah, this is very disturbing.
Romantic?
Disturbing. Because my idea of them was that, like, in 2014. But now I have other... I don't literally recognize them as that, and it's so confusing.
They look different.
Obviously they're grown up, right? But...
Yeah. Well, we also grew up, but we look exactly the same.
So yeah, if you want us to do that with more bands that we
or
that
artists.
We like, or bands.
Leave a comment down below, and we'll search the oldest thing we can find.
If you like it,
give it a thumbs up, and also subscribe down below if you want. Anything else?
That's everything.
Yeah.
See you next week.
See ya.
Bye.